4 children have died in a hot car in Florida this year, including a 2-year-old found in the back of a daycare van in Broward County this week.
NBC2's Gabrielle Dawkins talked to first responders about what can be done to stop these senseless deaths.
An offense to a child locked in a vehicle in distress.
With 90-degree weather outside, temperatures inside of a car can be fatal.
The results are tragic in almost every case.
If you see a child in a hot car, emergency crews say you should do everything possible to get the child out.
If you are going to break the window, please break the window that is away from the person or the child that's locked in the car.
Now, temperatures inside of a car can climb up to 19 degrees in just 10 minutes. The sad part is that more than 800 children have died in hot cars since 1998.
When a child's internal organs reach 104 degrees, major organs begin to shut down. And when a child's temperature reaches 107 degrees, the child can die.
And with some new parents suffering from exhaustion and lack of sleep, mistakes can happen.
A, it can happen to anybody. And B, in a distracted time that we live in now, there's all kinds of things that pull our attention away.
Now, as parents, there are some things that you can do, like setting up reminders in your phone or having a great relationship with the daycare so if the child is late, they can call you. But last but not least, putting your bag or belongings in the back seat so you're forced to look back before you leave the vehicle. In Collier County, Gabrielle Dawkins, NBC3.